Today's kids are tomorrow's innovators. They're the ambitious ones who know how to think, not just how to take a test. The curious students who are fluent in the language of technology. And all the fearless kids who know the only real failure is not trying.
It's an eco-friendly house.
A robot I programmed.
A vehicle.